What's going on, creepers? My name is Jay Jakes, and welcome back to another episode of Crundercraft. When we last left off, we were actually basically overviewing what we had done downstairs. We replaced some of the mods, and well, we replaced one of the mods. It was the equivalent exchange because it was broken beyond belief. This actually, as uneven as it is, and I'm kind of OCD about it, I kind of like it this way because it's kind of like, it reminds me, it's like, oh, it's, corrupt and shit. And so I don't really mind it that much. But that being said, there we go. I don't really need that there anymore. But we did have the starting materials there. I threw some stuff in last episode as well. And yeah, I'm not really gonna worry about that too much. There's the tinker stuff, and then there's the, where the teleport room was going to be. Now, the reason I say was is because I actually ended up having to remove another mod that I had put in, so it's perfectly fine. It's still technically Crundercraft with the mods that were installed. But I did have to remove a mod. I had to remove the TF2 teleporter mod because it was actually broken. It actually broke my world to the point where I couldn't really use it. Every time I used it, it ended up spawning me underneath it, and I'm not sure why. I tried to reinstall it, see if it worked, and it didn't. So I ended up having to remove it, and that led to from one thing to the next, and yeah, so it's gone. But I know that there is something similar to that, and I didn't realize it was in this mod pack, but it's called the Travel Anchor mod, this one? Yeah, this one here, the Ender IO Travel Anchor, which I kind of do. Yep. Anyways, welcome back. Yeah. So, not impressed right now. I was in the middle of a sentence and actually lost maybe a good, maybe 2 minutes of recording or so. And I had to fix it. All because of the fact that I don't know what it was. I don't know why. And the reason I'm explaining this now is because I'm just busy doing this right now. Go away. Basically, yeah, well, whatever. So, here I was, record. Fuck off, get down here. Get your ass down here and fight me like a man. So, I don't know what happened. I couldn't even begin to explain it if I wanted to. But here I was recording and explaining what I was gonna do. And I was gonna get a hammer. I was gonna start by working on the hammer and changing the teleport room to a basically an ME system room. And as I was falling down to go to the second floor basement, I guess, turns out I heard a wither. I then crashed. Lost 2 minutes of recording on that. Not impressed, and now this guy won't fucking die. Okay, come on. Probably just speed this up. Finally! Dear God. I don't want your coin. I don't want the boots. I don't want the eye. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I don't want that. I'm actually about to fucking move my place, I swear to God. Anyways. Oh, what the hell? Okay, whatever. So, yeah, as I was saying, I was starting to fall down here, and halfway through it, like, as I was falling down, I heard a wither. I was like, that doesn't sound right. Why is there a wither? And then I came back up here, pressed the button, and I crashed. So, yeah. I looked around. I didn't see any withers. Actually, I'm not seeing anybody right now. Where the hell is everybody? Weird. Oh, one person. Oh, it's a walker. Fuck you. Whatever. Whatever. Anyways, my original plan was to take this and put it into an ME drive system room. Starting to make me think that maybe I shouldn't be setting my shop up here. Maybe I should move it to, like, maybe here in this castle, or maybe over here somewhere. I don't know. We'll see what brings us there. But what I think I'll do for now is I'm going to create a hammer, which means I'm going to have to get resources to smelt the hammer down into. I kind of put a bunch of shit in here. It's just a framed chest, really. It's not that great. But with our transmutation tablet, do I have a? Do I have? Oh, wait, what was that? What was that? Is that bedrock? Bedrock human ingot. All right, I forgot I made that last time. So I'm actually gonna take 21 of them. No, not really. Well, see, the thing is that with the bedrockium parts, I do not want to smelt that. Fuck off. I don't want to smelt my custom pet either. What the hell, mouse? There we go. I'm gonna let that sit for a second. With the hammer itself, what I'm gonna need, actually, I should probably. Do I not have a tinker area? No, I don't. What the fuck? Okay, well, I guess I'm making it. It's weird. I thought I'd have a tinker area by now. Okay, apparently I don't have a tinker area, so I'm gonna go ahead and make the resources real quick, and I'll be right back. All right, so I'm coming off to the end of it here. I just need some seared bricks, which are, I think, in here. Yes, they are. So I need three of these. I have everything else basically ready to go. I just need this. Yes, I'm gonna be fancy about it because fuck you, I'm a dinosaur. And there we go. I got all five items there. Yeah, I think it is five there. Now the problem is, where do I put it? Because I've considered putting it over here, like make it a pathway over this way and then around, but I'm not sure. Oh right. Oh wait, is it my backpack? Yeah, it is. Okay, which I also need to fix up soon. I might do a long tunnel for this and then just cut it off there and then also make the pathway as well. So let's see, what do I have my bricks on me? Yes, I do. All right, so I'm gonna go ahead and do this. Make a little pathway this way. Now, I'm putting a lot of work into a place that I'm considering even just leaving. I don't know why, but I am. So I'm gonna do that, and it's gonna cut off here, so I'm gonna grab my shovel. Where is the shovel? Alright, this is so slow compared to my other world. I don't know why. It's. Ugh. This is bad. This is just bad. And I'm gonna do stone bricks up here. I'm gonna do one more out because the fact is that that wall cuts off anyways there, so. Oh shit, didn't mean to do that. Nope. Yes, let's break the brick with a shovel. I don't know why I had so much trouble with that word. Alright, so. Alright, so we're gonna go ahead and do this here. Reason being is because I don't. There's not enough room back here for it. So I'm gonna do this, and actually I'm gonna cut this. I'm gonna cut this out for sure. I'm actually gonna cut this out as well because I don't need this anymore. Actually, that would be a pretty good idea having the four wide instead. And I will cut it out to this point because I don't need it any farther than that, I don't think. Because it's only going to be for, like, actually, I don't really need that much room either, now that I think about it. Let's see. Is that enough room? Yeah, that's plenty of room. That's plenty of room. I'm going to go ahead and get this out of the way too because, oh my god, this pick is so slow. I just realized how slow it actually is. And I don't want to shift click it because then I know it's going to vein mine the entire thing, and that's going to leave a big open spot for me to fix. So, yeah. there. Yeah, that seems pretty. See, I don't like this. But at the same time, I need to have it that way because. Borderlines. Not borderlands, but borderlines. I might even take this stuff and move it over here. How big is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I need at least 7 spots for it. not including the corner. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I could move it. You know what? I'm actually going to do that. I'm going to do it. Yeah. No, I'm going to do it. So once I have this all caved in, switched over, I'm going to go ahead and cut back to the video here. So I will be right back. All right, and we're back. So basically, I had it all sorted out. I moved everything that was over here and over here. Unfortunately, I didn't take into consideration that breaking the seared brick here erased everything that was in there. So I just lost a shit ton of fucking bedrock, game gold, and obsidian. So yeah. So I have to get that back. So you're probably wondering why I had this and this at the same time. I know that they're both the same thing. This is actually an upgraded version of this. The reason being is because of the fact that this, it's just even. What can I say? It's just even. I can't help it. I just can't. It's, I'm OCD about that. And I was even considering moving it over here, actually. Yeah, that's happening now. So, yeah. The middle would be right here, which means the chest would go right here. Now the tool, or not the tool, the stencil, the part builder, there it is, part builder, has to go right beside the chest so that the, it can read the actual, chest, like the pattern chest beside it. So, there and there. So that's now all even, and I need torches real bad, unless I have glowstone. I do have glowstone. Oh, well, that's even better. So I'm gonna do that. Do that. In fact, do I have obsidian? I do. And do I have a stick? Yes, I do. Alright, and what I'm actually gonna do to make this even more so special than it already is, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. And I'm gonna use... I don't like the colored ones because they're kind of tacky, in all honesty. I like this one the most. Not gonna lie, I do. I really like that one the most. Yeah, see, like, I took my night vision off. It's like, oh, suddenly no sight. I'm gonna go ahead and put those there. I'm actually gonna put... I can't break the corners, though. That's the thing. Because if I break... The second I break the... Break the corners. I gotta stop trying to do it with a shovel. Oh, wait, it does work. Although, in all due fairness, I'm probably gonna end up putting it up there to make it look nicer. And I'll just put that in there. So there's that. Yeah, I like that. Actually, I really like that. I dig it. Can you dig it? Am I shorter? Am I shorter? I think I am shorter, actually, now that I think about it. So yeah, we've gone ahead and did that. I've done that. And what I'm going to do now, quickly, before anything else, is I'm actually going to go ahead and get... See, I don't have that much left. And I'm actually going to go ahead and learn that anyways, because why the fuck not, right? See, that's the thing, though. I need more EMC. But in order for me to get more EMC, I need... That doesn't have EMC. That does. That has a lot of EMC. Holy shit. Do that, that. Also, I apparently don't have any gold nuggets, so I'm gonna go over and give him that. That's... I might as well. At least learn it as well. I will learn that, because I'm going to need that. I'm going to fucking grab all that. That's a pretty good chunk of EMC, same with that. Not so much there. That's real good EMC. Real good? Really good EMC. I do have pulsating iron? What the... Fuck, what? How did I get pulsating iron? I don't have an alloy... What? 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 Okay, I must have gotten it from a drop or something, because I do not remember that at all. Is that my old sword? Oh, that is my old sword. So I'm gonna go ahead and drop the redstone and lead and that, all of that. And I'm actually gonna drop the golden nuggets in as well and grab out a stack of them and throw them into my. Actually, you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna throw this in as well, just because of the fact that I can. yeah, I don't have any gold nuggets. All right, so that's fine. I'm gonna go ahead and max out that stack as well. Still lacks. Don't know why. Yep. Anyways, apparently I had pulsated iron, so I can actually. I could technically skip. Nah. I'm gonna go with the Tinker's Construct route for now. Because all I really wanted to make was the travel anchor, but I need the pulsating iron to make the crystals and all that, and I really don't want to do that yet. So I'm gonna go ahead and do this quickly. I'm gonna grab out. How much does a bedrockium ingot cost? 102. So that means I can only get like 10. I might hold off on the bedrockium ingot side of things for now. I'm actually gonna grab. Is there steel? Do I have steel? I have dark steel. That's not really gonna do me good though, because I need the hammer, or I need a hammer, I should say. So it doesn't have to be a bedrockium hammer yet. Mathematical, really. Steel hammer. Bedrockium, thomium. What's the mining level of obsidian? It's only obsidian, really. Seven. Pretty. Yeah, see, coal. It's even better. I don't have cobalt though. Do I? Cobalt? No, I don't. Okay. Let me just check the chests upstairs, see what I have. Fuck ton of that, apparently. Actually, you know what? Give me the blocks of iron. Throw them in here. So I now have 2 million. Is there a red matter? No, I don't think there is. There might be, I don't know. We'll see later. So that was my main source of EMC last time. And now it's not. That's a pretty good chunk of EMC. I'm gonna learn that and that and. Oh, wait, that doesn't have EMC out there. I will, however, learn those two things. I don't have anything in here either. What else can I. God just trying to find. What does that say? Somewhere out there, a various. God damn it. Oh, god damn it. Okay. Okay, so what I'm thinking for now is I'm gonna actually go ahead and create a. I don't want to do iron though, because the iron is kind of lame, not gonna lie. Definitely not doing flint. What level is obsidian though? Like, is it. That's thomium. Where's obsidian? It has a pretty good durability, but the mining speed's fucking terrible. That's mantlin. Where the fuck is obsidian? Oh, there it is. Okay. Yeah, see, like, the. Okay, durability is kind of shitty on this one, actually, now that I'm looking at it. But at the same time, it only takes obsidian to repair it. Mining speed's only 2.8 apparently. What the hell? I thought it said. My level's obsidian, but the mining speed's terrible. And I don't have shiny ingots yet, so. Just trying to think of what I should do. Molten steel. Steel ingot. There's another pig ore. Okay. Another pig ore, another pig ore, another pig ore. So you can literally only get steel ingots from like another pig ore. Okay. Or molten steel, technically, but. What the hell? Wait. Was that a chain? That was chain. What the hell? Okay, apparently that gives steel. I think what I'm gonna do for now, unfortunately, is probably do iron for the most part. So I'll get like a stack. No, a stack of iron. And smelt that down. And once that's all been smelted down, because that's only gonna take a few minutes here. I'll get the resources ready to do a to basically create the hammerhead. So I will see you dudes in a minute. All right, we're back. So basically, I do have all the resources I need set up. I haven't made the actual hammer yet, but I have some random resources in here. It's kind of obscure of why I have some of these resources. And you'll notice that my dro went and dropped a significant amount. My EMC account, I should say. And where's the rest of my armor? Really? Okay, so apparently I have no armor. Anyways, I don't know why I didn't host that in the first place. So first and foremost, what I'm actually gonna do is basically I'm gonna make something called magical wood, and it does have an EMC value, so it's just gonna be what I'm gonna first do is I'm gonna end up throwing this random enchanted book in here. It's not gonna give me the enchantment back, but it's gonna give me an enchanted book. So one, two, and I'm not trusting it to not fill up my inventory. Four. So I need four of those, I need four of those, and then I also need to make a bookshelf, but I also need to throw in a book just to be safe. Alright, so now with that bookshelf, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna learn the bookshelf quickly just so that I have it for future reference. And I need to basically put the bookshelf in the center. The, if I recall correctly, it was this around. It doesn't have to be a specific enchanted book as long as it's an enchanted book. And then you put this around, and then you. What? Not crazy. I'm not crazy. I'll try it the other way. I'm not crazy. It works on my other one. No idea why it's not working now. That's what I have. Oh god, don't fucking do this to me. Come on now. Really? Really? Alright, so for the sake of argument, I actually did do it. The recipes doesn't seem to be summoning the appropriate amounts. I tried to look into the fluid transposer, but that's gonna take RF, which is a few episodes down the road. But basically, for the sake of argument for now, what I'm gonna do is I've learned all of that, so I do have all of these resources. I'm just gonna spawn it in. Only because of the fact that I did not just waste my like, oh, god damn it. I don't wanna spawn it in because of the fact that it's spawning in, but at the same time, I just got rid of all the items, so now I should be able to just extra utility. So give me extra utilities, magical, or wait, wood. What the fuck? I have no idea whatever it is, or what it's called even. What is it called? I'm probably really fucking blind. And it's right there in front of my face, but I can't see it. Where is it? I actually have no idea. Curious what that is. Butt off. Okay, how about this then? What's the ID? It is 1486-8. Give Jake Sane 1486-8. Fuck you. Fuck, it's gonna take me a second. Alright, yeah, guys, I looked through that entire list 3 or 4 times. I even tabbed through there and I couldn't find the fucking magic wood whatsoever. Not sure why the recipe's not working since shape crafting is fine, should work in any crafting bench. Bookshelf was fine. It was 4 gold around the edges. Yep. And an enchanted book. Yeah, it's everything was fine. And I mean, I can even go to the extent of before I actually spawn it in. I do have. I don't want to get rid of those. Capitalist. What the fuck is capitalist? Wood touched. These are good ones, too. I don't think I'm actually going to use these ones, though. Unstable, unstable. No, that's fine. Respiration 3. So we'll use these 4 books. They actually have enchantments on them. I'll just spawn, or not spawn in, but I'll summon in the bookshelf, and then, in worst case scenario, I'll just throw them all in my, gold ingots. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and we'll use, like, regular crafting bench for it. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then we'll just use these, even though it shouldn't matter, but, huh. And apparently they gave me 26. Huh. Maybe it's because it didn't have an enchantment on it. Well, guess what? You're in there now. Yeah, you're in there now. Fuck you. I'm not going to use that many. I only need, like, maybe 16 at most. But yeah, so we have all the parts that we need. I also went ahead and made all the stencils that I needed. But I need to go to the tools. No. I need the part builder, that's what I need. So I need to make a tough tool rod made out of this. So we got that. I need a cast of iron. No, wait, wait, fuck, I messed that up. Actually, no, I didn't, because I need that. Oh, it's going to take a while, shit. Didn't think how long, didn't realize how long it would take. There we go, that's one. I kind of want to make different ones, but nah, I'll keep to the same thing. And I think for the second one, because I have this, I need that. I don't need that anymore, so I'm going to throw that back in here. For the hammer head, the head itself, I'm thinking obsidian. So, obsidian. Oh, shit. I'm going to actually just grab a stack of it, because why the fuck not, right? Throw that in there, let it smelt up. Got that, and the hammerhead I need to make first out of cobble. So, get cobble out of here. Hammerhead, cobble, grab that, throw that in there. I don't need this anymore or this. I can put those away. This, I'm gonna. Oh, Jesus, no, I need that. That, and I need to switch this up to gold. I can go ahead and put that away, and then with that, go to the obsidian that's gonna, yep, there we go, obsidian. And once this is done, I don't know if the, that's the question though, is that, is it gonna make it so that I have to repair with iron or obsidian? I think it's gonna be obsidian, but I could be wrong. So we're gonna go to this, go and grab the 2 plates. The head and then the tool tef rod. Repair material obsidian, I thought so. Yeah. And then we'll do that. And then the magical wood actually gives it the ability there, so I'm actually gonna throw the magical wood in here. Just because of the fact that it's all down here. And then with that, do I have another star in here? Do I? No, I don't. Shit. I do have a golden apple If I can recall correctly, I also need a golden block, and then I need a good diamond. Wow, I cannot spell. I need one of these and then one of these. I just can't remember which side's which. So I'm gonna go ahead and put the hammer in. Gonna put those in. Shit, is it this? No, is it this? Or is it a notch apple? I think it's a notch apple. Fuck. Okay, I can easily do it, I think. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then I need an apple. I think it's a notch apple, actually, yeah. Now that I think about it. I'm just gonna use this. Fuck it, don't even care anymore. I forgot I had a bunch of stuff in here, too. So it's a notch apple. I'm gonna throw the notch apple in there. Grab the notch apple. And no, it's diamond block, isn't it? Yeah, it's a diamond block. So that adds a second one, and then this one adds a third modifier. So I have three modifiers remaining. What I think I might end up doing, do I have any... Actually, what am I doing? I can do this. I need the cobble. I need just... We'll grab a full stack of cobble. I think this will work. I don't know if it's gonna work or not. I'm guessing. Chisel. Cause this is like kind of a cheap way to do it, I think. Cobble. Fuck, it doesn't work. Shit. I thought it would work. I thought it would work. I guess it doesn't. Cause you can make the. Oh, they made it different. Before you used... Oh, wait, maybe it's... Oh, wait, maybe I'm doing it wrong. Oops. Do I have... What kind of furnaces do I have in here? I don't have any. So, I'm gonna have to throw that in there. Throw that fucking plebeian things there. I only need one, technically. Technically speaking, I only need one. Yeah, anytime now. There we go. I already had stone in there. That's... Yep. I'm gonna grab that, throw that in there. I don't know why I didn't just do this in the first place, because you can actually turn that into mossy stone bricks, and then with the mossy stone bricks, if I believe I'm correct, I think I can do this. No. That? Fuck, how do I do it? Oh, fuck, I don't remember how to do it. I might have to have a... Maybe, I don't think I'm thinking of the right one. Moss? Ball of moss, there it is. Oh, fuck. God damn it, really? So I almost had it right. Anyways, this will add repair to it, which I'm actually going to look forward to. So I'm going to actually add two of them. Apparently I can't add two at the same time. So I'm going to add that, and I'm going to add that. And then with the rest of them, I'm just going to throw it in here. Fuck it, I don't need it right now. Let's see here. What else can I... Also, I am aware that there's the dark matter hammer. I can very easily do that. Oh, shit. But I wanted to add some Tinker's Construct stuff to it, so... Like, I know it does that. But I can also do that. But it doesn't really do much, let's be real here. I mean, it does mine pretty fast and doesn't have a durability on it. But I'm looking for something that's like, you know, wider than that. So I'm gonna go ahead and put that back. I don't know what else to really add. Actually, I should probably add a block of diamond to it because it'll add uses to it, I think. If I recall correctly, where is it? Oh, I'm in the wrong fucking area, that's why. I was like, where is it? oh shit, it doesn't work with a diamond block apparently? Okay, so... I think it's... Oh, maybe it's an emerald block. Emerald. Or an emerald, I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Alright. And let me just make that quickly into a block. Throw that in here. Emerald. Okay, we'll just try it with an emerald block. No. One of the blocks adds something to it. I don't remember what it was, though. So I'm gonna add an emerald to it, which will add a 50%. Emerald will add. Oh wow, shit, what the hell? Durability goes from 1764 to 2646. Holy shit. Yeah, it adds plus 50% durability, so there's that, and then there's the diamond as well I could add later on, but I'm not going to do that right now. So I'm going to do that, and with that, I'm not going to do that, though, because I need to... Yeah, let's not do that. So basically, with the hammer itself, basically what it does is just... It mines out a 9x9 area, but because of the way I have it set up right now, I'd actually have to go ahead and do this. Like this. Oh shit, ran out of stuff. So there's that, and then with that you can actually go ahead and... I'll throw that away there. It mines out like a 9x9 area of whatever material you're doing, which in this case is stone. And that's basically the consideration. Like, that's what it does. And once I get more modifiers on it, I'm going to go ahead and get that all sorted out. But for now, we got that settled here. I'll get that later. And we'll just mark, or not mark this off, but we'll put that off for now. And with that, we'll do this. Now, we will add mining speed to it eventually once it gets leveled up, because right now it's on level 1. Excuse me about that. Very unprofessional. Yeah, see, like, 149 of 2712. I'm 5% of the way there. Now, there is a way for me to do it faster if I really, really, really wanted to. Now, I'm just showing you what it basically does now, so I'm going to do that. That, and then we're going to go up here. I'm going to go into the mountainside here and show you what its true potential is with the vein miner add-on. We'll do it here. Yeah, we'll do it right here. So if I shift-click and then I do this, I can literally mine straight down. And see, one plus... Yeah, I'm too hungry to use vein miner right now. On my other world, I don't have that problem, but... So we got that sorted out, and I wanted to keep this a shorter episode, but I've had so many complications with it. And so, you see, like, it's already regularly, or not regularly, but, yeah, see, I'm just gonna throw all this stuff into the, this here, the EMC table, because it's just free fucking EMC. So yeah, I've gone ahead and upgraded that, so now I can go back home. So I'm going to fly back here. That's why I did it in the mountains, because I didn't want to fuck anything up. Is there a house on that? I think there's a house up there. There is. I know I got distracted, but... Oh, that's not... It looks like a house from the edge. Yeah, slime house. Yeah. I can't wait to get the angel run. It's going to be so much easier. Alright, so, basically, now you notice that half my, the name pops up because it's actually it's fixing itself up, but if I wanted to, say, like, fix it up myself, I would just, well, first pop all this shit in here because I don't need it, and then I would use an iron block will work, actually. I can use it outside the bench there. Can I? Oh, I can't, it has to be, oh, it's because it's not iron, it's obsidian. Which I'm actually going to take a stack of, and I'm just going to go ahead and do this just to further prove that, oh, it fixes it up. And then I can also do it in here as well, which makes things a whole fuck ton easier. So there's that. I'm actually going to put that up there. And there we go. I've fixed it up and it's perfectly fine now. There is one more modifier I can add on, which I'm actually going to add on right now. Shut up, you stupid zombie. No, I need that on. I don't want that on. There we go. And it's the redstone. Redstone, I think, is the one that adds the... You know what? I'm just going to use that one because I don't think it's going to hold much. If it's like 70 or 50, I guess. Redstone adds a mining speed. Yeah, mining speed. So it adds a little bit of a mining speed there. I can also use redstone blocks. I know that for a fact, but I'm not going to in this situation because it's just tedious because I'd have to pull out the redstone blocks and then put them in redstone, like the ore itself, if it maxes out. So I'm just going to do this. 48 and then 50. So now it's at a total of 4.93 for the actual scale itself, or not scale, the speed. I'm gonna throw that in there because I can. And now if I go back up here, just gonna go ahead and go through here. Now if I go over here and you saw the mining speed before. There we go. It's much faster than it was. It really is. It was pretty much poor in terms of speed. Then we'll do that, and now it's back to or it's a haste now, so it's even faster. And I can also do it that way as well if I wanted to. Don't really plan on it because it's kind of awkward with the vein liner on it. Oh, I'm too hungry. Shit. See, this is the problem with my character on this one, is that it kind of breaks it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that, do that, do that, do that. I can't do that. Okay. So yeah, there's that, and then there's also an auto smelting modifier that I can add on as well. May do that. I don't know. I'm probably gonna do that on the Bedrock game one, to be fair, to be brutally honest. But there we go. I've added I've created a Tinker's Construct item. I really wanted to get that out of the way because I know that I love the hammers in that mod, or this mod I should say, because it's so much easier than the fucking pickaxe. It really is. And once I get the Bedrock game all set up and shit, I'll be able to do even more with it. So I'm gonna go ahead and do that. I'm gonna throw the copper in there because I know it's gonna. Yeah, it's gonna. I was gonna like, what the hell, where is it? Yeah, it's gonna smelt up, and I'm gonna go and put the service quartz in there as well. And no. There we go. So, with that being said, I know this is a longer episode. I shouldn't have done that. I really wanted to keep it a little shorter, but I couldn't. So, if you like the episode, leave a like, rate, and appreciate it. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Peace.